This is how to adjust the shutter speed on a Nikon D7000. Make sure that your camera is on. Make sure you are in the manual mode. Then use this dial on the back of the camera to adjust your shutter speed. Remember, the higher the number, the faster your shutter speed will be.